pleased to offer multiple layer suspension repair and replacement options for the 2003 to 2009 Mercedes-Benz E-Class W211 chassis with 4MATIC and ADS, including wagons, but excluding AMG. For vehicles that need a replacement air strut, Arnott offers both remanufactured and new Arnott designed struts. Arnott's completely new replacement struts offer the benefits of a comfortable ride and load leveling, but have brand new custom valved shocks with 0 miles on them. In this video, we show how to install AS-3000 and AS-3001, the Arnott designed and assembled new air strut for the front left and right of the W211 E-Class. Air strut removal. Removal step one, prepping for removal. Set the steering to straight ahead. Begin by disconnecting the battery. Use a platform that is capable of raising the body separately from the wheels. Lift the body at the lifting points prescribed by the vehicle manufacturer. Removal step two, wheel removal. Start by removing the wheel's lug nuts. Once the lug nuts are removed, carefully take off the wheel. Removal step three, removing the air strut. Disconnect the electrical connection. Disconnect the airline. Remove the three top mounting nuts from the strut. Remove the wires from the wire clip on the sway bar end link. Follow the wiring from the shock and disconnect at the junction. Remove the brake line isolator. Remove the sway bar end link nut. Loosen and remove the bottom mounting bolt. Remove the control arm nut. Remove the axle bolt. Remove the axle. Remove the strut from the vehicle. Removal complete. Air strut installation. Install step one, air strut installation. Install the strut into the vehicle. Reinstall the axle. Reinstall the axle bolt and tighten to manufacturer specifications. Reattach the control arm to the spindle assembly and tighten to manufacturer specifications. Reinstall the upper sway bar end link to the spindle and tighten to manufacturer specifications. Reinstall the bottom mounting bolt and tighten to manufacturer specifications. Install step two, reinstalling the electrical connector, brake, and airline. Plug in the electrical connector. Reattach the wires to the wire clip on the sway bar end link. Reinstall the brake line isolator. Install the three top mounting nuts to the top of the strut and tighten to manufacturer specifications. Remove the shipping plug from the airline connection. Install the new air fitting as per provided TSB. Remove the white shipping pin. Install the airline. Plug in the second electrical connector. Install step 3, wheel installation. Install the wheel and tighten all lug nuts to the manufacturer's specifications. Install step 4, finishing the installation. Lower the vehicle to standard vehicle height from the lifting platform. Reconnect the battery. Install step 5, testing. Start the engine. Wait 2 minutes. Operate the raising function of the car's electronics. Initially lower the lifting platform slowly and only completely when the vehicle rises of its own accord. Check the air strut for leaks. It is strongly recommended that after this installation, the vehicle gets an alignment for better performance and safety.